Nothing.
No. Why is your face like that?
Fine. You looked me up and you read some stuff about me. And now you want to ask me a question. That's not new. I usually get either what happened to the kid in the story, where is he now, or I get, did Bloomberg really offer me a job and then after everything came out, take it back? It's always some version of one of those. And yes, I can tell you they took the job back. And no, I don't know what happened to the kid. Then answer your question, because I would love to move on to you.
That wasn't my question.
What do you want to ask me?
I looked at some stuff about you from the internet, and I see some pictures, and I wonder, what do you wear?
Huh?
Why do you dress like that?
Like
that. What are you wearing? You look poor.
This is a nice... I'm pregnant, and maternity clothes are hard to... Dress down for prison.
No, you need to get better clothes. You could get Carolina Herrera, Dior, Valentino, maybe. And Chanel makes perfect flats.
Your feet are too fat for heels. But this, no, you look broke ass.
Anna, you're wearing, what are those? Coveralls?
I'm in prison, but I still accessorized it and had it pressed.
Anna, can you answer some of my questions?
I haven't agreed to be interviewed by you yet. But still, what's the word? On background.
Anna.
You know, Todd told me McCaw's offering me a plea deal. I'm considering it. It's pretty good. I might take it. I hate to. But it could be the smart way to go.
Anna.
Bye. VIP is always better, Vivian. You just have to be willing to do the work.